this is a 3050 Hanomag 1937, a very rare tractor. I've taken out of the shed to give it a run because it's been in the shed for a couple of years and blew the tyres up. I've taken out to give it a run. It's missing on one injector at the moment because it must have been sitting around for a while. So the more it runs, the better off it's going to be. Check everything out. Water pump's working well. It's over full. That's why she's pumping water out there. You can see it there. Wants to drain them by the looks of it, so I'll drain them before I put it away. Anyway, it pays to give these a run, especially these trackers, because they're fairly rare. Pre-war 1937. Anyway, I'll take for a run now and run a bit of oil around the gearbox and stuff.